Our player of the game has joined us here courtside, Cameron Tatum, the senior, 1,000-point scorer for the Volunteers. 11 points tonight, 9 rebounds, 3 assists, 2 steals, and every loose ball out there tonight. Cameron, congratulations. What another good win for this basketball team.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. We just came out and tried to play hard, you know, each and every possession, play 40 minutes, and that's what Coach Martin wants us to do.
Bertie talked about taking them out of their press, and you guys just attacked them early, and their press was not really effective against you.
Well, yeah, we had a good time to prepare for that, you know, all week long, and Coach made sure that we had, you know, even 6, 7, 8 guys out there, you know, on the scout team to help us and with the press and things like that, making sure that, you know, nobody was open, and we just had to find a way to be strong with the ball and get up the court.
Tennessee had 10 of its first 11 shots. You took good shots. You attacked the basket. That was really fun to watch offensively early.
Yeah, that's the key to us. You know, we got to all play for each other and all take good shots and make the extra pass, things like that, and also do the same thing on the back end on defense. So when we're clicking on all cylinders like that and playing well as a team, then, you know, we're tough to beat.
Yeah, it was really fun to watch in the first half, Cam. You guys were swinging the ball from side to side. One time it went from the corner to the corner back to the other corner, and then never hit the floor. And you guys seem to be on the same wavelength on both ends of the court right now.
Yeah, you know, that's just, like I said, it's the mark of a good team and chemistry coming along as the years goes on and learning where, you know, where each other likes the ball and where we're going to hit the open shot. So, you know, as the season goes on and the harder we practice, you know, we'll get a feel for each other more and more. And then, you know, when game time comes a lot easier.
You know, this year you have really improved your all-around game. And in games you haven't had necessarily shot the ball well, you've done so many other things. And do you feel that way about your game this year, your rebounding, your defense, your passing? You're doing all those things at a high level.
Yeah, well, one thing Coach Martin has always said, you know, you can always be an effective player on the floor, you know, by doing other things other than just scoring. You know, how can you play hard? How can you help your teammates, you know, be an assist factor? Rebounding, like you said, playing defense, you know, that's where we hang our hat at, is defense. So I just try to be the leader out there and try to talk and try to lead by example by, you know, giving all our effort on the defensive end.
Well, and I think you tonight, when we were in a little bit of a lull in the second half and they cut the lead down to 10, you made a couple of plays. You got into the defense, and I guess as a senior, you feel like it's your place to do that.
Yeah, you know, like I said, if you're not scoring and doing things offensively, you got to find other ways to be effective. And, you know, that's what Coach Martin wants me to do. And I think that, you know, I've improved on that from preseason and the way that he's worked with me. And so, you know, like I said, if my shot's not falling, then I just try to, you know, impact the game any way possible.
You know, Cam, you played such a big role in the Florida win on a Saturday, and yet you didn't take a shot because you did so many of those little things. You've really learned, I think, of course, you've played 130 games now in Tennessee. You've been in a lot of action. But you kind of know to be a leader on this team, you got to do the little things and make sure everybody else is doing what they're supposed to do.
I mean, well, you know, I didn't shoot in the Florida game, but the most important thing is the W in the win column.
Yeah.
And, you know, if we come out with a big win like that against Florida and improve our SEC standings and got a chance to really compete in this league and do some damage, then that's the most important thing. And, you know, this being my last year, you know, I would definitely want to go out on top and, you know, doing well in the SEC and to sweep Florida. That was the most important thing, especially down at in Gainesville. So, you know, to come out with a huge win like that and the way we played down there as a team, you know, it didn't really need for me to go out there and jack up too many shots.
Well, you know, and you played so well, and Bert and I were talking after the game. I was stunned when I saw that you didn't take a shot because you were so involved in everything else, every other aspect, and that's the maturity level you've got now in it, Cam.
Yeah, and like I said, it's just trying to find ways to impact the game, you know, other than just scoring. And like I said, I think Coach Martin's done a tremendous job with me and instilling that in my head and just trying to stick with it.
All right, you're climbing up the scoring charts at Tennessee, now over 1,000 points. That's got to be really special for you, isn't it?
Yeah,
it's a very exclusive club.
It's very special for me and my family and my teammates as well. And, you know, they were very, very supportive of me and very happy for me in the locker room. So, you know, going back there with those guys, I don't have no problem going to war with them. And, you know, coming in the next game, not taking any shots. As long as I can go to war with these guys, I love it.
And we need to go to the NCAA tournament again. So I know you're focused on taking it one game at a time. And now, you know, we've got ourselves in a position we could control our own destiny, so to speak, and we got a legitimate shot.
Yep, you just got to keep plugging away, keep trying to get better. Can't get too lax and, you know, get too happy about these couple wins that we have. You know, it's a long road, and it's tough to get an NCAA and then try to compete in it. So we just got to keep our hard hats on and be ready to compete every day we're out there because we can't take it for granted.
How big do you think the Florida game was to get the monkey off your back as far as winning on the road?
I think it was huge for us, especially from a confidence level. I think, you know, it was kind of wavering in our confidence just trying to go on the road and trying to get a win and then to go down there in Gainesville and get a win against a top 10 team. You know, I think that just boosted our confidence even more. And
you
know, we already knew that we could play with anybody in this league and in the country for that matter. And you know, that game just really did a number for us. And now that we can really see the results. And like I said, Coach Martin always saying sticking to the script. So if we stick to the script and have everything, stick to what the game plan he has and the staff has written out for us, then we had a good shot of competing and doing some damage in the league.
Cameron, congratulations on another great effort tonight and a good win for this basketball team. We'll see you in Tuscaloosa Saturday.
Thank you.
Cameron Tatum with us, our player of the game. Tennessee wins over Arkansas 77-58.